Goodbye, Bikehorn. I freaking love you. Tally ho, my name is King Shoshin, and welcome to the conclusion of Undertale. In the last episode, we discovered that Alphys is secretly a fucking psychopath, and she did a lot of weird stuff, and her and Undyne were a cute couple. Well, they wanted to be a cute couple, and I'm hoping they're now a cute couple. I hope that's a thing, because that would be freaking amazing. And then we got teleported back to the end area, and I found out that for some reason I can't save my game. So I'm going to go in here now and see what freaking happens. Ah, well, at least the nice calming music. There's not even a save point here. The nice calming music is here. Can I claim the throne yet? I want to claim it. It's the game of goddamn thrones. The throne is mine. I am the boss. I am the freaking League of Legends king. What? I don't know. I was going to say the freaking thingy Pokemon League. Oh, cool. I can say that. I just had to walk through a door. I just didn't want to freaking risk it. Right, let's go back here again and... What? We already fought. Oh, I forgot to do this again. Well, it teleported me here, so I'm assuming I have to come here. Yeah, we freaking... I know. I can't go back anyway. I'm effed in the air now. Are you really going to make me battle him again? Oh, I mean, it wasn't that hard. But, seriously. Shining through the barrier. It seems your journey is finally over. You're filled with determination. Okay. Human. It was nice to meet you. Goodbye. Can I just do this fucking fight at what? What? Toriel? What a miserable creature, torturing such a poor, innocent youth. Do not be afraid, my child. It is I, Toriel, your friend and guardian. At first, I thought I would let you make your journey alone. But I could not stop worrying about you. Your adventure, it must have been so treacherous. And ultimately, it would burden you of a horrible choice. To leave this place, you would have to take the life of another person. You would have to defeat Asgore. However, I realized, I cannot allow that. It is not right to sacrifice someone simply to let someone leave here. Is that not what I've been trying to prevent this whole time? So, for now, let us suspend this battle. As terrible as Asgore is, he deserves mercy too.
Okay.
Tori, you came back.
Do not Tori me, dreamer. You pathetic whelp. If you really wanted to free our kind, you could have gone through the barrier after you got one soul. Taken 6 souls from the human, then come back and freed everyone peacefully. But instead, you made everyone live in despair. Because you would rather wait here, meekly hoping another human never comes.
Triple dot.
Tori. You're right. I'm a miserable creature. But do you think we can at least be friends again?
No, Asgore. His face! Yeah! Asgore, human, nobody fight each other. Everyone's gonna make friends, or else I'll...
Hello, I'm Toriel. Are you the human's friend? It is nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Hey Asgore, is that your ex?
Jeez, that's rough, buddy.
hey, nobody hurt each other.
Trump it up.
Oh, are you another friend? I'm Toriel. Hello.
Hi. There's two of them.
Hey! Nobody fight anyone. If anyone fights anyone, then I'll be forced to ask and die for help.
Hello.
Oh, hello, Your Majesty. Psst. Hey, human. Did Asgore shave? And clone himself?
Hey, guys. What's up?
That voice! Hello, I think we may know each other.
Oh, hey, I recognize your voice too.
I'm Toriel. So nice to meet you.
My name's Sans. And, say.
Oh, wait, then. This must be your brother, Papyrus. Greetings, Papyrus. It's so nice to finally meet you. Your brother has told me so much about you.
Wowie! I can't believe Asgore's clone knows who I am!
Asgore's clone...
This is the best day of my life!
Hey, Papyrus. What does a skeleton tile his roof with?
Snowproof roof tiles?
No, silly. A skeleton tiles his roof with shingles.
I changed my mind! This is the worst day of my life!
Come on, Asgore. It's gonna be okay. There are plenty of fish in the sea.
We would know!
Yeah, Asgore. Undyne's totally right about the fish thing. But sometimes you just gotta stop going after furry boss monsters and just get to know a really cute fish. It's a metaphor.
Well, I think it's a good analogy.
Fucking leg!
Oh my god! Will you two just smooch already? The audience is dying for some romantic action!
Hey, shut up! Man, the nerve of that guy. Right, Alphys? Alphys? No. He's right.
Let's do it!
Well, I guess if you want to then? Don't hold anything back! Wait! Aw, not in front of the human. But why? Why do they look like they've both got a black eye? They just got, like, beat up from being pushed.
Sorry, I got a little carried away there.
Aw. My child, it seems as if you must stay here for a while. But looking at all the great friends you have made, I think you will be happy here.
Yay. Hey, that reminds me. Papyrus, you called everyone here, right? Well, besides, her. Anyway, if I got here before you, how did you know how to call everybody?
Let's just say, a tiny flower helped me.
Oh, fuck.
A tiny flower?
Oh, God.
Freaking, don't make me fight him again, please.
You idiots! While you guys were having your little powwow, I took the human souls! And now, not only are those under my power, but all of your friends' souls are gonna be mine too! And you know what the best part is? It's all your fault. It's all because you made them love them. All the time you spent listening to them, encouraging them, caring about them. Without that, they wouldn't have come here. And now, with their souls and the humans together, I will achieve my real form. Huh?
Why am I still doing this?
Don't you get it?
This is all just a game. If you leave the underground satisfied, you'll win the game. If you win, you won't want to play with me anymore. And what would I do then? But this game between us will never end. I'll hold victory in front of you, just within your reach. And then tear it away just before you grasp it. Over and over and over.
Listen, if you do defeat me, I'll give you your happy ending. I'll bring your friends back. I'll destroy the barrier. Everyone will finally be satisfied. But that won't happen! You! I'll keep you here no matter what.
Okay. Oh, okay. Well, that's fair. I'm just gonna not move, shall I?
Even if it means killing you a million times.
You're a dick. Nobody likes you. You smell like farts. And you love to eat at Taco Bell. I don't know why you'd like that. It's a bit weird, but... Yay!
What?
Do not be afraid, my child. No matter what happens, we will always be there to protect you.
Aww. Aww.
That's right, human. You can win.
Just do what I would do. Believe in you.
Hey, human. If you got past me, you can do anything. Damn fucking right. I struggled on that for so long.
So don't worry. We're with you all the way.
Huh? You haven't beat this guy yet? Come on. This weirdo's got nothing on you.
Technically, it's impossible for you to beat him. But somehow, I know you can do it.
Human, for the future of humans and monsters, you have to stay determined.
There is no way I'm keeping up with all that. Fuck you.
Ah! No! Unbelievable! This can't be happening! You!
Uh-oh.
I can't believe you're all so stupid. All of your souls are mine!
Fun. What? Is that Waldo or Wally? That's confusing. I've blown my audio like 94 times already, by the way. So I apologize, this is a little hard to listen to. I'll try to make sure it's not. The hell? The fuck are you doing?
Finally. I was so tired of being a flower.
Okay. Oh, you're just a little cute kid. What the fuck?
Howdy. Sam, are you there? It's me, your best friend.
What the fucking shit? This hurts a bit. Okay. Oh, fuck me. Well, I guess this is it then. This is it. May I just say, I'm trying to calm myself from the emotions and freaking get a calm mind. Well, at least I still have items. I didn't get any freaking health items before I freaking started this. I'm an idiot. Holy fucking crap. What kind of mushrooms did I just take? This is trippy. Right. I like that. That is a cool effect. I want that on my Twitter. Just like, kick the shoshim flopping around everywhere. That'd be awesome. Right. We can do this. We will hope, dream, and check. I don't care, but we can do this. I will find a way. Life will find a way. Let's fucking do this. I'm hyped. Let's do this. Can I just spur you? No, okay. God damn it. Hope, I guess. You held on to your hopes. You reduced how much damage you'll take this turn. Okay. Oh, crap. Oh, my God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. That actually wasn't so... Never mind. That was kind of... Okay. Oh, it took 6 damage. That's not bad. Asriel charges Shocker Breaker. What the fuck is that? That sounds like the worst wrestler name of all time. Shocker Breaker! Right. Dream? You think about why you're here now. You can feel the empty space in your inventory get smaller and smaller. You know, I don't care about destroying this world anymore. Okay. Oh, God! Fucking hell, that scared the living shit. That was so loud. Last Dream? What the hell is one of those? I don't know. That's what it calls on Chaos Saber. That sounds like a freaking anime. Chaos Saber! I don't know. Hope again? You kept holding on. Damage reduced. Okay. After I defeat you and gain total control over the timeline, I just want to reset everything. Oh god. What the fuck? No. Oh my god, I nearly died then. How do I still have pie? Fuck it. I ate that. Unless it didn't actually save my game when I finished it before. Okay. All your progress, everyone's memories. I'm putting them all back to zero. Okay. You're a dick. Oh god. That's actually not really that bad. As we're already starblazing. What the fuck is that? That's a new one. Dream? Your items fill up with dreams. Okay. Then we can do everything all over again. Okay. I fucking love this music, by the way. Okay. Yes! I fucking nailed that. Red is Chaos Buster. Isn't that from freaking Mega Man? I don't know. This is confusing. Hope, I guess? I've got items, I guess. I've got Last Dream, whatever the hell that is. You kept holding on, now introduced. Unless it gives me, like, health items a lot. That'd be cool. You know what the best part of all this is? You'll do it! Oh, yeah, just spat into- Oh, God! The hell is this? Oh, God. Okay. That was, like, the most LGBT death ray thing I've ever seen in my life, and I like that. Welcome to Good Burger, home of the Good Burger. Can I eat a glam burger? Yes, I can. You eat the glam burger, your HP is maxed out. Oakley pokley. And then you lose to me again. I'll try not to. Oh! Right, I gotta move with him. Okay. Oh. Right, I did a lot better that time. As you're ready, it's Chaos Buster. I'm just gonna keep hoping now. You kept holding on, damage reduced. Okay. And again. Is that all? Oh god. Oh, I need a health item. I'm gonna use a Last Dream. What the hell is one of those? Ooh, sweet. So it does give me health items. That's pretty cool, actually. Through determination, the dream became true. Your HP was maxed out. And again.
Okay.
Damn it. That was a lot different. Galacta Blazing. 420 Galacta Blazing, man! Right, just hop again. You got some hold on damage reduced, okay? Because you want a happy ending. Okay. Oh, this. What? I thought this was star thing. Yes! Azra calls on Chaos Slicer. Will you stop calling these different names, or am I just dreaming? Like, am I dreaming this all right now? Did you actually use the same attacks and I'm just dumb? Because you love your friends. No, no. Oops! Wrong one. That way, that way, that way. And then, dodge. Yes! Azra ready is Chaos Blaster. That's for you. Because you never give up. Like... I'm sorry I had to, okay? I had to. I had... What the fuck? Did I really just die? But it refused. What? Do I have to restart this every time? That it. Dick move game. God damn it. Ugh. You held on to your hopes. You reduce that much damage, you'll take this turn. Damn! Damn it. Got some Chaos Slicer, okie dokie. Just keep hopping. I'm watching his feet very intently now. I'm totally tryharding now, by the way. Hope, damage reduced again. Yeah. Damn. I hate that attack. Whoa, dick move. That didn't happen last time. Use these because they're freaking they're free. I may as well. Isn't that delicious? Your determination, the power that let you get this far, it's gonna be your downfall. I doubt it, but it's giving me free items. Damn. Red is Hypogonner. What? What the hell's one of them? You kept holding on damage reduced. Now, enough messing around. It's time to purge its timeline once and for all. I don't remember this happening last time. What? Is this still continuing? Okay. I don't want to be eaten by you. Oh, God. Even after that attack, you're still standing in my way. Wow, you really are something special. But don't get cocky.
Up until now, I've only been using a fraction of my real power. Let's see what good your determination is against this.
Oh, what the fuck are you doing now? Why? Just... I don't wanna... What? Asriel blocks that. What the- You're like Metaton on acid! I can't do anything. I can't use items. What the hell? Struggle. Can't move your body. Oh, okay, that makes sense.
Behold my true power!
Oh, fucking... Am I really gonna have to keep doing this with one health? Ha! I win. Suck it. Struggle. Can't move your body.
I can feel it. Coming in the air tonight.
Sorry.
Every time you die, your grip on this world slips away. Every time you die, your friends forget you a little more. Your life will end here, in a world where no one remembers you.
Fuck you, buddy. Night one. Screw you. Oh god. The whole world is ending. Okay. No, wait. I can't use items, can I? God damn it. Can't move your body.
Still, you're hanging on. That's fine. In a few moments, you'll forget everything too. That attitude will serve you well in your next life.
Fuck!
Still? Come on! Show me what good your determination is now!
Damn! I literally was just gonna not move and just see what happened. Can't move your... What? Nothing happened. You struggle. Nothing happened. You tried to reach your save file. Nothing happened. You tried again to reach your save file. Nothing happened. Seems saving the game really is impossible. Why would I want to save it? I'm like dead. Triple out. But maybe, with what little power you have, you can save something else.
Yes!
Who do I say first? Right, I'm gonna go in order of who I met first, because this is just, oh my god. So it was Toriel Sans, I think it was Toriel Sans Papyrus, was it Papyrus or Sans? Sans, yeah, so Toriel Sans Papyrus, Undyne Alphys Asgore. So, okay, right. You reached out to Asriel's soul and called out to your friends. They're in there somewhere, aren't they? Triple R. Within the depths of Asriel's soul, something's resonating. The last souls appear. Hulk preference mercy? You refuse to fight the lost soul. Something about this is so familiar to her.
This is for your own good.
Forgive me for this. Oh god. But now I'm gonna. Oh fuck. You're a dick. Lost soul, stand there. Try that one. Stir mercy, hug. Wait, what? Hug. Try hugging? You hug the lost soul. It seems like his aggression is slowly melting away. This is my duty.
No one will leave again.
Oh! This again. Okay. Last soul, stand there. No, okay. Preference! You tell the last soul you prefer butterscotch instead of cinnamon.
Aww.
Somehow, she vaguely recalls hearing this before. Okay, and I gotta dodge this freaking attack again. Last soul, stand there.
How are you not done yet?
Hug. You hug the last soul and tell her that you're going to see her again.
Aww.
Suddenly the memories are flooding back.
Your fate is up to you now.
You are our future.
Yes!
I'm not crying, you're crying, shut up. You feel something faintly resonating with an Asriel. No, I don't want to do that. Right, so,
damn it, I was going to go in order, that sucks.
Oh well. Right, let's go, Sans. Within the depths of Asriel's soul, something's resonating. The last soul has appeared. I'm blue again. I'm blue dabba dee dabba dee dabba dee dabba dee. Pulse recipe. You ask the last soul to cook something for you. The last soul is trying to hide its joy.
I must capture a human.
Just give up. I did.
Oh god, I forgot how you do this. Oh, okay, don't move. Oh, damn it. Last soul, stand there. Take a break. You asked the last soul to take a break from fighting with you. It seems like it wants to.
Then everyone will.
Why even try?
Oh, you dick. The last soul stands there. Joe. You told the last soul a bad pun about skeletons. Suddenly, the memories are flooding back.
No, wait! You're my friend! I could never catch you!
Nah, I'm rooting for you, kid.
God damn it. Oh, I got full health, that's good. Right, so next I need to do Alphys. Within the depths of Azrael's soul, something's resonating. Okay, the last soul appeared. Oh, I've got to do them separately, okay. That's a bit weird though. Encourage. Tell our soul that you'll continue to support her. Something about the way you said that is familiar to her.
You'll hate me, don't you?
No, I can never hate you. Shooty shooty things! Yay! I miss you, shooty shooty things! Kind of. The last soul stands there. No doubt. You asked the last soul what her favorite cartoon is. She can barely hold back from giving you an enormous answer.
I gotta keep lying.
Nailed it. That was like the easiest thing of all time in this game, seriously. Like, that was just easy. I don't know. Quiz. You asked the last soul for help on a quiz question. Suddenly, memories are flooding back.
No, that's not true. My friend likes me. And I like you too.
Aww. I'll let you dress. You feel something strongly resonating within Azrael. Undyne. In the depths of Azrael's soul, something's resonating. Let's do this, Undyne. The last soul appeared. Lost soul. Fake hit. You tap to the lost soul lightly. Something about the way you fight is familiar to her. All humans will die. Oh, not this again. God's sake. I did not miss that one. I can tell you that now. Okay, maybe a little. Clash. You clashed against the lost soul with all of your might. She feels your fighting spirit. It's familiar somehow. You're a real enemy. Beep, 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 beep. The lost soul stands there. Recipe. You ask the lost soul to teach you how to cook. Suddenly, the memories are flooding back. Well, some humans are okay, I guess. Yay! You feel your friend's souls resonating with an Azrael. What? Okay. Do I not... What? Yeah. Someone else. Strangely, as your friends remembered you, something else began resonating within the soul, stronger and stronger. It seems that there's still one last person that needs to be saved. It's Azrael. But who? Suddenly, you realize. You reach out and call their name. PewDiePie. No, not really. I'm just kidding. Huh? What are you doing? Okay. Is that me? Oh, he's such a little cutie pants. Oh. You feel your friend's souls resonating within Azrael's. Oh. What did you do? What's this feeling? What's happening to me? No! No! I don't need anyone! Jesus Christ, how the fuck am I surviving this? The dream came true. Your HP was maxed out. Stop it! Get away from me! Do you hear me? I'll tear you apart! Oh, it's less now. I didn't even have to do anything that turn. Save. Sam, do you know why I'm doing this? Why I keep fighting to keep you around? No, not really. Please enlighten me. I'm doing this because you're special, Sam. You're the only one that understands me. You're the only one who's any fun to play with anymore. That's kind of a bit messed up considering you tried to kill me several times. But okay. No, that's not just it. I'm doing this because I care about you, Sam. You tried to murder me! Fuck you! I care about you more than anyone else. I meant anybody else. I know I read that wrong, okay? Shut up. I'm not ready for this to end. I'm not ready for you to leave. I'm not ready to say goodbye to someone like you again. I don't even have to try. Thank Christ. So please, stop doing this.
and just let me win!
How am I supposed to avoid that? What?
Stop it!
Stop it now!
Sam. I'm so alone, Sam. I'm so afraid, Sam. Sam, I am just a flying head now. Okay.
Ow. Oh, his little cutie pants again. With a jumper a lot like mine.
I'm so sorry. I always was a crybaby, wasn't I, Sam? I know. You're not actually Sam, are you?
What? The fuck am I then?
Sam's been gone for a long time. What? What is your name?
Billy Bob Thornton. No, not really.
Frisk. That's a nice name.
That's an incorrect name. My name is Ocean. Idiot. God.
Frisk. I haven't felt like this for a long time.
I love you too. Let's get married and run away together. I mean, what?
As a flower, I was soulless. I lacked the power to love other people. However, with everyone's souls inside me, I not only have my own compassion back, but I can feel every monster's as well. They all care about each other so much, and they care about you too, Frisk. I wish I could tell you how everyone feels about you. Papyrus, Sounds, Undyne, Alphys, Toriel. Monsters are weird. Even though they barely know you, it feels like they all really love you. Frisk, I understand if you can't forgive me. I understand if you hate me. I did so strange and horrible. I hurt you. I hurt so many people. Friends, family, bystanders. There's no excuse for what I've done.
Aww.
What? Frisk, come on. You're gonna make me cry again. Besides, even if you do forgive me, I can't keep these souls inside of me. The least I can do is return them. But first, there's something I have to do. Right now, I can feel everyone's hearts beating as one. They're all burning with the same desire. With everyone's power, with everyone's determination, it's time for monsters to finally go free.
Shut up, you're crying.
Aw. That was pretty.
Whoa, that was loud. Jesus.
The barrier was destroyed. My lips are so freaking dry right now.
How can you fly? Sorry. that just suddenly pops into my head. Why am I at your side now? That's a bit weird. I was in front of you a minute ago. I can teleport? When did this happen?
Frisk. I have to go now. Without the power of everyone's souls, I can't keep maintaining this form. In a little while, I'll turn back into a flower. I'll stop being myself. I'll stop being able to feel love again. So, Frisk, it's best if you just forget about me, okay? Just go be with the people who love you.
Aww.
I don't want to let go. Frisk, you're going to do a great job, okay? No matter what you do,
Everyone will be there for you, okay? Well, my time's running out. Goodbye.
You can't just leave on that.
By the way, Frisk, take care of Mom and Dad for me, okay? Frisk, this is all just a bad dream. Please, wake up.
Oh. Yes!
Oh, you are awake, thank goodness. You were so worried.
I mean, wrong voice.
We were so worried. It felt like you were out forever.
Yeah, any longer and I would have freaked out. Tell us next time you decide to take a nap, okay?
Yeah, you made Papa's cry like a baby.
What? I didn't cry. I don't cry. I just caught something in my eye.
What did you catch?
Tears!
No.
The important part
is that Frisk is alright.
Here, Frisk. Why not drink some tea?
It'll make you feel better, because apparently tea makes everything better these days.
How about we give them some space first? They must be very exhausted. Though, from what I'm not certain, Frisk, we do not remember exactly what happened. There was a flower, and then everything went white. But now the barrier is gone. When you are ready, we will all return to the surface. It seems the door to the east will lead us there now. But before then, perhaps you might want to take a walk. You can say goodbye to all of your wonderful friends. Do as you wish. We will all wait for you here.
Oh, God. Now, I do have to say, this episode, as you may have guessed if you look at the length of it, will go on a little bit longer because of the fact that, from what I know of, everyone in the game actually does have different things to say, and you can go back and visit everyone. And there's a little extra bit of a secret towards the end of the map, not the game. And then I'm going to come back here, and then we'll end the whole thing. But for now, we have some people to talk to, we have a game to save, and we can enjoy and revel in the fact that I own the I still don't have the throne. God damn it! But oh man, this game. What did this go? I don't even remember anymore. I just want to go down here and see what it is. What is this? Oh no, wait, no, I remember. It's the weird little coffin room. Wait, no, it might have changed. The coffin is empty. You didn't notice before, but there's something like mummy wrappings at the bottom of it. Okay. That's a bit weird, but whatever. Good times. This is probably going to be a long ass episode, but I want to walk through like every room again. Oh, this game. I mean, I should probably just skip to each character, but I don't know. I kind of want to revel in the joys that was this game and just all the places in the game. Where did this go? I don't even remember, actually. Oh, God. But you know what? I'm going to skip to each character, like to each person, or to memorable moments, so that this can just go a little bit faster. Otherwise, this is going to be like a 4-hour video. Ah, Metaton. We had a wonderful battle here, you and I. It was great. It was wonderful. I hated it all. Oh, I'm going to miss you, Metaton. Maybe more than the rest, just because of how fabulous you were. God damn. Let's go back into the hotel place. Hi, hand lady.
Sorry, we aren't allowing any more guests at this time. Or ever again.
Oh, well, okay. That's weird.
Are you guys on your way out? I guess I'll catch up with you later.
Good news. The elevator started working again. But now it's been so busy, we still haven't gotten the chance to ride it.
Okay. That's a bit weird.
As a slime, I'm overjoyed.
Where's this go? The elevator is in use. Oh, come on. Hi, dude.
What can I do for you, little buddy?
Talk about freedom.
So, we're free, huh? Metaton told us as much. Then he told me, don't think that means you're getting out of work early. Ah, my boss. I love that guy. And by the way, I mean, I hate it so much.
Okay, Bratty and Catty.
Those girls, the ones who saw my pants fall down. Well, we're all gonna be free, so I'll never see them again, at least.
Freedom.
Don't tell anyone about this, little buddy. Because they'll make fun of me. But I feel like I played it on and everyone getting free somehow. Even if it was just working this awful job. I think I did something. I don't know if it's true, but I'll believe it anyway.
Future.
Little buddy, there's a brand new world out there waiting for us. I'm sure with my qualifications, it won't be long before I'm a famous movie star. Or maybe I'll just end up flipping burgers again. But it's as I say, nowhere to go but up, literally in this case. Ah, burger pants, old body, old pal, old creepy karate chopping ninja man. I'm gonna miss you, sir. You were amazing and awesome, and you smoke cigarettes every now and again. Anytime, little buddy. Goodbye, burger pants. No response. Goodbye, tea man. It's locked on the inside, okay. Room service never came. Sigh. Aw.
Damn it!
I didn't do that. God damn it. Sorry.
No response. Trying to finish up work.
Goodbye, slime dude. You were awesome. I liked you. Goodbye, you three. You did things. I'm not quite sure who you were, but we did stuff. Goodbye, hand lady. You're freaking terrifying to look at.
Blub, blub. Now we can live life without reservations.
Goodbye, giant fish grandfather of mine. I don't know what the fuck you are anymore.
So, if we're leaving, will my job, and I just got a raise. Oh, well, I guess everyone has its core.
Goodbye, little tin man mole. What? What the fuck are you?
The service world. Really? Maybe I'll be able to get 2 feet without running into a puzzle.
Goodbye, Hellboy. I loved you. You were great in Sons of Anarchy. Ah, I loved you.
Oh, we're all free? Oh, I guess I can stop looking at this Vikings. But I don't want to look like I messed up, so I'll keep going.
Goodbye, gingerbread man from Shrek. It's a potted plant. Goodbye, plants. Goodbye, potted plants. And goodbye, weird board. And goodbye, everything in this room.
Sorry, the resort's shutting down. But I think you'll find it's still great to pass through.
Goodbye, Porygon freaking evolution from Pokemon.
Hey, check it out. Yeah, check it out.
Freedom.
So, we're like totally free now, huh? Yeah, like totally free. Like, cool. Yeah, like, cool. Like, millennia of being in prison finally over? Yeah, like, that's pretty chill, I guess.
I'm a human.
Oh, oops, really? Well, when we said, we were hyped for the destruction of humanity, we were just, like, joking, you know? Did we say that? Probably. It's, like, practically our catchphrase. Really? I thought our catchphrase was, but Braddy's the best, Catty's the coolest! No. We've, like, literally never said that. Can it be, though? Can it be?
Future.
Now that we're gonna be free. Oh my god, we can finally fulfill our dream of having a pet cat. That's, like, your dream, Catty. But, Braddy, I don't want to have a dream without you in it. Aw, Catty. And in my dream, you clean up after the cat. Catty!
Do you like cats?
Me? Yeah, I love cats. Me? Yeah, I love cats. They're, like, so tasty, so cute. Braddy, no! I'm just kidding. Kind of. Anyway, when was the last time you even saw a cat around here? Oh, just the other day. There was this cute little white cat walking around. It was, like, so clueless looking. I pet it for, like, an hour. Catty. Yeah, Braddy? I think that was, like, a dog. Dogs are just firm cats.
Goodbye, ladies. You have amazing haircuts. I hope you have fun shopping at the mall up in the overworld place. It's gonna be great. You'll love it. Goodbye, ladies. It was fun knowing you.
I'm so excited to sell an ice cream on the surface. If all humans are like you, I think it'll be really popular.
Goodbye, nice cream dude. You have some wonderful nice cream, and you saved me a lot of times, buddy, and I owe you a lot. Let's, like, meet up and eat ice cream sometime.
Undyne told us that the Royal Guard is being disbanded. Like, bummer. I guess we'll have to get used to love and peace.
He seems happy. Goodbye, guys. Hope you two love each other so much that it's just so cute and there's fan fiction all over the place. It'll be wonderful. I hope you enjoy the overworld, guys. Have fun. What was this way? Oh, Calcifer. Hi, buddy.
What? Do you want a rematch?
Nope. Goodbye, Calcifer. I loved you in Hell's Moving Castle. Ah, good times. Madton came down the stairs and was like, duh, duh, duh. It was great. That was a wonderful scene.
Yes! You go, buddy!
Manita, he recognized my voice when I called in, and he gave me his dress. I'm so...
You go, buddy. Goodbye, Mr. Lion Dude. You rock that dress. You rock it good.
Bonjour, dearie. I just finished tallying up all of our donations. We finally raised enough to rescue all the spiders inside of the ruins. And we'll all be able to afford a brand new bakery. Thank you so much, dearie. It's all because of you.
Our money. What? Oh, your money, okay. Goodbye, lady. You were delightfully kind of mean to me and horrible, but whatever. Good luck with the bakery, lady. I hope all the spiders are having lots of fun up there. Ah, the jumpy puzzles. Good times of not remembering what the hell I'm actually doing and getting stuck quite a lot. Okay, so maybe they weren't really that great times. Hi, guys.
I've been thinking about getting a sex skateboard.
Nice. I like it. Hi, clone of me.
On the surface, we'll be able to watch all kinds of TV, but I bet none of those shows are as good as Metatons.
Yeah, I don't think they will be either. Oh, the puzzles. The arrow puzzles with the boo, 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 and the blocky movie stuff. Oh, good times. Hi, buddy. How's your money situation?
On the surface, I won't buy any donuts from spiders. That's my resolution.
Good job, buddy. You stick to that resolution. Goodbye, spider donut. Goodbye, power bracelet from Legend of Zelda. The croissant, whatever. Goodbye, spider dude.
I wanted another hot dog, but the hot dog game never came back. Besides that, today was fine. Count your blessings, even if you don't get a second hot dog.
Goodbye, flying hot dog lady that's got a ginormous, not even gonna say what that looks like, and other things that I'm not gonna talk about either.
Toasty bun!
Goodbye, toasty bun volcano. Enjoy your hot dog. There's plenty more on the surface where that came from. And there's also burgers. You're gonna love burgers, buddy. But burgers are awesome. And fried chicken. Ooh. Just wait till you meet a guy named Colonel Sanders. Your life will be opened up. Sunderplane. Random.
Ah, human. You're leaving? I have something to say to you. Admittedly, I have had limerent feelings for you before. However, upon examining my own actions, I now realize I did not love you. I was merely infatuated with the concept of love. The idea of romance, the concept of sharing affection with another. Through these desires, I build a false concept of you in my head. Such a relationship would not have ended well. In closing, I believe it is better that I chose to say nothing. You idiot.
Okay. That was a bit weird. Goodbye, empty room that I don't remember what I did here. Goodbye, buttons that I had to press and then Alphys messed it up. Seems like the mouse hacked the safe and took the cheese out. Aww. Yay! Oh, cool. Hi, buddy.
Ha 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 ha! What if any humans would want to be my friend? Psych! That had never happened.
Okay. Bye, flamey thing whose attacks I couldn't dodge. I wasn't really friends with you that much, but I hope you have a good life, buddy. Nonetheless. Ah, the bomb room. Wonderful, wonderful times. Ah, the can, the jetpack and the phone. Wonderful, wonderful times in PNG land. Or whatever this place was. The cooking show and I was like, grab all the materials, put them on here, and then bake a cake, and then the chainsaw. And I was like, and I was like, oh no. Great times. Great times. Ah, Alphys' lab. I don't think Alphys is still here because she's at the end of the game now, but good times. The big screen with my face on it. It's my face, yay! And the computer, the chimp Pokemon, and the dog food thing. And the hole in the wall, Metatron was like, oh yeah! And then that was awesome, and the... Yeah, we're not going to talk about that one. Goodbye, Mrs. Traveler.
Tra-la-la, care for a ride?
No, thank you.
Then perhaps another time, or perhaps not. Doesn't really matter.
Goodbye, Traveler Lady. I liked you. We only met recently, but you were nice. You were nice, and you have a dog ball, and that was awesome, and I loved it. Hello, strange fish thing.
Okay, I'll be able to have a nice drink on the surface.
Yeah, indeed you will. Can we take a cup of water? It's a water cooler. Take a cup. Take a cup of water. Yay! Do you want a drink? No, damn it. Okay. Well, I'm taking this with me. Screw it. It's mine. Aw. Cup of water returned to the water cooler. How the fu- How does that work? There's still snow on the roof. That's good to know. Oh, bad memories. This part, I don't want to remember. bad times of me dying again and again and... Oh, Slatherm run away from Undyne and... Oh, God.
What are you doing? You're pushing it all wrong. Bah! Forget it. This generation is really hopeless.
What? I didn't even get a chance, but whatever.
You again? Bah! I don't care about going free. Do you think humans can appreciate the deals?
The details of classic puzzles? Maybe. Goodbye, giant Geodude, mushroom Goomba dude from freaking Super Mario. Have fun! Ah, Mindfuck Village. Kind of bad times.
Wah! Tem here news! Very good!
Okay, you said the same thing.
Yeah, Temps can go free! A pleasing development, no?
Okay.
Wah! If Temps can go on surface, can see! Lot of cute tunan! Everyone's go free, but Tem! Tem not leave, Tem watch egg! Tem will be happy family!
It's hard-boiled.
Hives!
Hi there. She's waiting for someone to let her out. Okay, that's a bit weird. Okay, sorry buddy, jeez, calm down. Okay, Tem has nothing to say for some reason, so oh well. Goodbye, Temshot. I will probably not miss you, to be honest, because you make my brain hurt anytime I go near you, so. No, but seriously, goodbye, Tems. I'll miss you all, including you, Bob. Have a good one, Bob. Bye-bye, sparkly things. I'm gonna miss playing with you and pressing A on you and you making lots of awesome noises. Grandpa Turtle.
I knew you could do it!
Fluffy Buns, why? Okay.
It was the monthly address of the castle, and the Queen was given her part of current events. And Fish could update Smoot to pass the microphone to the King. However, she didn't realize the microphone was still in the edge when she said, "Your turn, Fluffy Buns." The audience burst into laughter. Realizing what she had said, she started laughing too. After a few moments, the King held up his arms. The crowd grew silent. He leaned towards the microphone expression and stared. "Dear citizens, thank you for coming today. I, King Fluffy Buns, and the rest is history."
Okay. Is Asgore a goat?
Eh? Goat? Actually, that reminds me. Toriel once wore a flower-patterned moo-moo. Folks kept saying nice moo-moo to her, but she kept thinking they were calling her a cow. So she never wore it again. What was the question again? Oh, right. Asgore. He's a really interesting type of monster. The strongest type of all. We call them boss monsters. When you have an offspring, the soul power of the parents flows into the child. That explains things. Of course, the child grows the parents' age. But Asgore doesn't have a child, so he's been stuck at the same age and probably will be forever. Huh? What if the child is a human? What? Nah, that wouldn't work. So if Asgore's your father, he'll definitely outlive you. Okay. Oh yeah, of course, Toriel was queen and Asgore was the king. It was tragic when she left, since everyone knew she was really the bridge behind the throne. But it was also just a teensy bit relieving, you know? Those two weren't really inseparable together. Nuzzling noses, being all cute and cuddly in public, embarrassing their children. They were so sweet it made me sick. Thank God those days are over. Undyne, she's really come a long way since she was a little urchin. I used to be a hero myself, back in the old days. Then I took an arrow to the knee. No, I'm just kidding. Curse it, the Umber of Justice. When she was younger, Undyne would follow me around to watch me beat up the bad guys. Sometimes she'd even try to help. Though, most of the time, the folks she attacked were bad guys. It'd be the mailman or something like that. Anywho, I appreciated it.
Goodbye, Grandpa Turtle Dude. I love you. You were awesome. Your smile makes me feel happy inside. I hope you have an enjoyable time on the surface, buddy. Snail, Snail, you reached the end of your extensive journey. Snail, Snail, what a long trip. Remember to stretch your muscles. The housing market will probably crash now.
But you know, home is where the heart is.
Okay. Using its money, the snail bought a hat.
Aww.
It must be a very tiny hat, but a good hat nonetheless. Have fun, snails. I hope you enjoy your time on the surface. There's plenty of other snails up there. You'll make lots of friends. Goodbye, racing snails. I'm sorry I couldn't make you win, yellow snail. But I hope you have a great time on the surface. I'm sure you'll win lots and lots of races. Metaton! Hi!
There you are, Frith, darling. Feast your eyes. Dr. Alph has completed my wonderful new body. Ooh, and did you hear? The barrier's open. I can't wait to see the sun. The greatest spotlight of all. Oh yeah, I suppose I should thank you too, darling. Before finding you, I had forgotten how fun it was to perform with others. So I've been searching for hot talents to fill up my upcoming troupe. So far, Shiren's agreed to be my backup singer. And Nats the Bluke here will be my sound mixer.
Aw, yay!
The three of us performing together. It really feels overdue, doesn't it?
It does. Is this your house now? Aw, I still don't know how to get in though.
Oh, Metaton. I'm a huge fan. Hi. Human, I'll never forget when you cheered me on when I was pretending to sleep. No one had ever had so much faith in my fake sleep. Also, this is awkward, but what's your name? Everyone seems to know it now except me. Seems like I've been missing out lately. I was just sitting at home listening to tunes. There was a flash flight outside my window. I saw the snails in the farm disappear. Then I heard a knock at the door. The flash of light wanted to come in. I closed the blinds. Not everyone knows your name except for me. Frisk. Okay. I won't forget it.
Aww. I love you, Naps the Bluke. Me and you should be best friends forever, and we'll go up freaking listening to stuff, and I hope you do a mixtape someday with Metaton. I'm gonna buy that album on iTunes, like, 55 times. Goodbye, Tribute House with the awesome tunes inside. Goodbye, Ghost Sandwich. I'd never got to eat you, but I'm sure you were delicious. Goodbye, Flaming Undyne's house.
So, you helped get us all free. I guess I really acted like a dumb to you.
Yep, goodbye, dummy. Goodbye, my childhood home. This little bit wants to carry across, except the bird's offer. No, but goodbye, Duck. I'm thankful for the ride over there. It was wonderful. There was all the music, music, and it was brilliant, and I loved it. I'm gonna give you a little kiss. Mwah. Goodbye, little ducky. Oh yeah, I just remembered I actually need to take the bird across to get back. But first, because I really have to, you rest your hand on the rusted bike. It's home with Uncle Despair. Goodbye, Bike Horn. I freaking love you. You know what? I never came back for you. Take space food bar from the cooler. You got the astronaut food. I'm going to take you with me, buddy. You're coming with me. Let's do this.
Yay! Carried across the gap again. Do, 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 do.
Goodbye, little ducky. Thank you, little ducky. No, I don't need to go back there, but have fun, ducky. I don't know what you are, but hello.
We can go and see the real stars now, but I still don't know what those are.
Well, have fun with the stars. I'm sure you'll enjoy them quite a lot.
Yay, it's you! Did you hear? We're back! I'll tell you a big secret! I'm starting a band, you hear? It's called the Red Hot Chibi Peppers! All I thought of was the name! And I don't play instruments or sing. Well, do you think we'll be popular?
You'll be wonderful.
Yeah, me too!
I love you, Onion-san. You have your cute kawaii face. Goodbye, Onion-san, buddy. I love you. You're awesome. Are you one of the scary monsters? Okay. You can stop now. You can stop now. Can I talk to you? Ah, stop it! Okay, I guess I can't talk to you, but have fun, guys! Have an enjoyable life! The piano thing, can I play it? Let's piano, play it, yes. Yay! Goodbye, statue. I love you, statue. Music continues and doesn't stop. I hope one day you find your place in the world, statue. And someone better get you out of here, otherwise I'm coming back for you, buddy. I will come in here and I'll dig you up, I'll bring you with me, and you can live in my garden and we'll all have fun. Yeah, got another umbrella! Yay! Ah, the beautiful Disney castle. I'm gonna miss you, view of Disney castle. Wonderful.
You came all this way to see me flex. This really says something about you.
This one's for you, Aaron. Rawr! Yeah, you keep flexing, buddy.
I've been wondering when we're all gonna go free. It's a sense. If we did, how would I ever know? Well, I'll keep my tentacles out for you. You hear? As soon as I know, I'll be the first to tell you. You hear?
Onion sand, buddy. You're awesome sauce. Why do I still have this umbrella? I don't know, but it's coming with me now. Ah, oh, another cheese thing. Seems like the mouse has freed some of the cheese from the crystal somehow. Ah, good for you, Macy. So I have to pull the umbrella away, otherwise I can't frigging get back to where I need to go. You know what, lady? I need to take you in order to get back to Snowden. So let's go!
Then we're off!
Off we go. Yay.
Tra-la-la, beware of the man who came from the other world.
What? Who? I don't know. Goodbye, Mr. Mustache Rock.
Seems like this is the beginning of a brand new boundless world. Waha! This is an adventurous spirit. I'm like a kid again. And my children are like double children.
When humans play monsters and humans, do they just call it humans and humans?
Now we can play monsters and humans and real humans.
Ah, what a beautiful knock. Maybe if I don't answer, I'll hear it again. You got it, buddy!
Ah, my patience rewards me.
Yay! I love it. Oh, you're not doing your job anymore. Okay.
Ice Wolf no longer has to throw ice. Ice Wolf can take a break to buy some pants now.
You buy some pants, buddy, and I'll see you up on the surface.
Oh, we're free. Finally, I'll be able to stop smiling.
Okay.
Looks like I don't have to worry about cracking jokes anymore. I was gonna say a joke here, but I really don't have one.
Now that our parents are the same entity, does that mean I'm married to my sister? That's just messed up. Wait, we're dogs. That stuff's normal.
God damn it.
Okay. Okay.
All of our parents being combined into one horrible being. That's okay, though. It's really brought our families together.
Having an amorphous, shambling family member is great. They're always moving, so I can see them 100% of the time.
Okay. Still got lots of junk mail. Jesus. Still got lots of junk mail, I see. Goodbye, Pet Rock.
This is an angle flower. It beats the last finger there in over an hour.
Goodbye, me, fish, parent of mine. What?
Welcome to the library. This is the last day we'll be open, so make it as much noise as you want.
Nice. Awesome.
The greatest struggle of my life is over. I just saw today's Junior Jumble.
Oh my, there's so much news to report. I don't know where to begin. How about this headline, Monsters Go Free from the Underground? Nah, that doesn't have enough pizzazz. How about Top 10 Monsters That Won't Believe Got Freed from the Underground?
Yeah, that's better.
This'll be on the newspaper's last issue. Why don't we just put a big N on front of it and call it a day?
That's very true, that's actually a very good point. Goodbye everyone in the library. Have a good time reading books on the surface. Just skip 50 Shades of Grey. You don't want to know what I mean. Just skip it. Ah, Grobies.
I wonder if the overworld has haha guys and neat drinks. Ooh, I'm ready.
You are fun bag thing. I don't know what the hell you are, bunny rabbit, whatever.
Soon I'll be able to try some human food. And then I guess I'll try a human bathroom too.
That sounds a bit wrong, but oh well.
Hey, people won't have to move in from the city anymore. Seems like we won't have to lose our local culture. Except we're all moving out of here, huh? Oh well, guess it can't be all punk peaches and punk cream.
Fair enough. Goodbye.
Good job. Wow, brand new world. I might not get to translate for Grilby anymore. Which is fine, since I was actually just making up what he was saying.
In the end, I never got into girls on my fishing line. So kid, take it from me. Don't try to catch hot people with a fishing rod. Somewhere...
You hear a whiny... A whinny of dismay. Okay. It finally won a game of poker against itself. Aw, oh, good for you, buddy!
I heard Dr. Alphys told the king and queen the awful thing she'd done. The king felt so bad that he didn't know. He gave her a big hug. Then the queen fired her. Now we don't have a royal scientist anymore. That's politics.
Yay, you!
Yo, what's up? I've been kinda doing some thinking. Maybe Undyne isn't actually as cool as we thought. She's just kinda mean. But yo, I just found out about someone way cooler.
It'll be nice to show humans our presence under the tree tradition. They'll probably be weirded out by it.
You'd be surprised.
That kid over there told me that it's weird that I have a pet bunny. First, there'd be nothing weird about it. It's cute. Second, what?
It's normal to walk your younger brother on a leash, right?
What the fuck?
Is anyone else weirded out by those giant shambling amalgamates, or...
Nobody, trust me. Been the... screamed at that.
Hello, sorry, no time for a nap. Snowden is shutting down so we can all go to the surface. Mom says that we can go to the surface world now. What's so great about that anyway? I don't want to move.
Aww, you'll like it, buddy. Don't worry about it. Hi, Shotwitty.
Hello, Traveler. How can I help you?
What happened to you?
I mean, it happened to you, right? There was a strange flash of white light. Then I felt my body being pulled into something. Then, suddenly, everything was just back to normal.
Human.
I heard that it was all because a human came through here. A human? I can hardly believe it. Well, if they decide to stop in, I'll be sure to give them a hero's welcome.
Where's my welcome? Screw you, lady!
Did you hear? The rooms have been opened up. And get this. They were opened from the inside. Apparently the queen had been staying inside there for God knows how long. Pretty unbelievable, huh? Future. Well, I suppose I'll move my store to the overworld. Haven't planned much more than that, I'm afraid.
Goodbye, shop lady. You were always nice to me. Apart from the fact that I think I'm a goddamn hero's welcome.
Ah, Snowden, I'm gonna miss you.
Maybe someone on the surface will pay attention to me. There's so many people, someone has to, right?
Yeah, eventually. Have fun, Snow Hat dude.
Everyone's leaving, eh? Good riddance. Maybe I'll finally get some peace of quiet.
Alright, buddy, chill your freaking horns. But seriously, goodbye, buddy.
What the hell?
I had a snow buddy. It was awesome. Goodbye, Snow Papyrus and Sands.
I know how to set myself apart now. An ear piercing. Wait.
You don't have ears, yeah, but anyway, other snow dude. Goodbye. Have fun with your ear piercing. I bet you'll look really cool with it.
We're all free. Okay, okay. I'll stop lounging around. Does that dog know? It probably doesn't, does it?
Probably not, but goodbye, loungy dude. I had fun standing next to you at the beginning of an episode.
I guess we'll have to go to the surface. There are woods there we can live in, right?
Yeah, there is. Have fun in the woods, buddy. You'll love it. Oh, there's another one.
Ha! After all this time, you're still thinking about my hat. Please?
Your hat's awesome, buddy, and I wish I had one. Good luck in the overworld, buddy. There's lots of hats up there. You'll love them. Oh, another mouse thing.
It's a plate of lukewarm spaghetti. Seems like something tried eating it and just gave up.
Aww.
It's an unplugged microwave. All of the settings say spaghetti. Oh, no.
Good job, mouse.
I'm worried about getting older. I'll stop being a teen. No, I refuse. I'll just invent new numbers, like 2010.
That's how it works, buddy. You just invent another number, should I say. You don't invite numbers, because they're not really good to the party. But you have fun in the overworld, buddy.
The snowman! I have the snow piece! Buddy!
Ah, I can feel that piece in me has been well taken care of. The barrier's opened up. Then, it's not too much to ask. Could you take that piece of me to the surface? I would really appreciate it.
You got it, buddy. Me and you are going to be friends forever, then maybe one day I'll come back with you and I'll tell you all about it. I'm going to miss you, Snowman. I'm going to miss you.
The doctor. She brought my wife back from the dead. My son, he seems happy again. Our family, it's bigger than ever. Now that my wife is combined with 16 other people.
Mom might have to share her mind with other people now, but she's still my mom. And that's cool, because we're made of ice and stuff. What? It's a joke! Laugh at it!
Snowy. Ah, I remember you. Well, have a lovely time, guys. You're a lovely family, and I love you all. Have fun on the surface.
Still just you, Frisk.
Ribbit. Seems like the ruins have finally opened up. Maybe we should finally go out to the rest of the underground. Huh? The barrier's open too? Let's just take this one step at a time, okay?
One step's good enough, buddy. But anyway, have fun up there, buddy. There's lots of other frogs. You'll love it.
Ribbit, Ribbit, yellow names were nice for a while. Next time we should try a relaxing shade of green.
Yeah, you probably should.
Ribbit, Ribbit, did you ever find this room's four frog?
No.
There's an ant-sized frog in the crack in the wall. It waves at you.
Yes! Found you! Ha! I win!
Ribbit, Ribbit, say, now that your journey's over, maybe you'll have time to listen to me. Since most people just press X to skip through my dialogue.
That's right. Pressing X.
You've really matured, haven't you?
Oh, the cheese!
Looks like cheese has a nibble taken out of it. Aw, good job, Mercy!
The exit's open? Guess I better roll out! Hey, would you mind giving me a push, Pumpkin?
I can try. I can't, I'm sorry, buddy, but anyway, I'm sure I'll push you out after everything's over and done with. But anyways, have a good time, buddy.
Ribbit, Ribbit, excuse me, human. You seem like you've grown into a thoughtful and conscientious person. Whether that was from my advice or not, I'm quite proud. Ribbit.
Aw, I'm proud of you too, Froggy. Me and you, buddy. I'm gonna give you a little kiss. Mwah, there you go. Have a lovely time on the surface. It's gonna be amazing. Hi, training dummy, I remember you, and I love you. Mwah! And now, we're finally here, the last person. Hello again, Azrael.
Don't worry about me. Someone has to take care of these flowers.
That's very true.
Frisk, please leave me alone. I can't come back. I just can't, okay? I don't want to break their hearts all over again. It's better if they never see me. Why are you still here? Are you trying to keep me company? Frisk. Hey, let me ask you a question. Frisk, why did you come here? Everyone knows the legend, right? Travelers who climb Mount Ebbet are set to disappear. Frisk, why would you ever climb a mountain like that? Was it foolishness? Was it fate? Or was it because you... Well, only you know the answer, don't you?
Yep. I don't.
I know why Sam climbed the mountain. It wasn't for a very happy reason. Frisk, I'll be honest with you. Sam hated humanity. What they did, why they did, they never talked about it. But they felt very strongly about that. Frisk, you really are different from Sam. In fact, though you have similar, fashion choices, I don't know why I ever acted like you were the same person. Maybe the truth is, Sam wasn't really the greatest person. Wow, Frisk, you're the type of friend I wish I always had. So maybe I was kind of rejecting a little bit. Let's be honest. I did some weird stuff as a flower.
He really did.
There's one last thing I feel like I should tell you. Frisk, Sam and I combined our souls together. The control over our body was actually split between us. They were the one that picked up their own empty body. And then, when we got to the village, they were the one that wanted to use our full power. I was the one that resisted. And then, because of me, we... Well, that's why I ended up a flower. Frisk, this whole time, I blamed myself for that decision. That's why I adopted that horrible view of the world. Kill or be killed. But now, after meeting you, Frisk, I don't regret that decision anymore. I did the right thing. If I killed those humans, we would have had to wage war against all of humanity. And in the end, everyone went free, right? I still feel kind of sad knowing how long it took. So maybe it wasn't a perfect decision. But you can't regret hard choices your whole life, right? Well, not that I have much of a life left. But that's besides the point. Frisk, thank you for listening to me. You should really go be with your friends now, okay? Oh, and please, in the future, if you, see me, don't think of it as me, okay? I just want you to remember me like this. Someone that was your friend for a little while. Oh, and Frisk? Be careful in the outside world, okay? Despite what everyone thinks, it's not as nice as it is here. There are a lot of flowers out there, but not everything can be resolved by just being nice. Frisk, don't kill, and don't be killed, alright? That's the best you can strive for. Well, see ya. Frisk, don't you have anything better to do?
No, not really. Ah, freaking hell, I just got a twitch. Goodbye, Azrael. I'm gonna miss you, buddy. And I love you. Goodbye.
Okie dokie, now we only have these guys to talk to now, and oh god, it's been an emotional journey, and I don't really want this to end, but we just have to, so...
Hello, Frisk. Alvis upgraded my phone. I'm having a lot of fun with the texting feature. Sans, check out this one.
Oh man, sorry. That's brutal.
I can't believe the Queen has returned, and also that she's a huge dork. You two are 2 feet away from each other. Why are you texting?
Worry not, Papyrus. We are texting for a good reason.
Why is that?
Well, because we're huge dorks.
Sans, please do not say that. You are not a dork. You are more of a bonehead.
Wow! Those puns are even less funny coming from her.
And then why are you smiling?
It's a pity smile.
First, Tor was telling me how she made Beescotch pie for you.
Oh, I should bake it for everyone sometime.
That
sounds really good.
Cooking? Can I help?
Wait a second. Can I help too?
Certainly. It'll be fun to cook together.
On second thought, maybe I'll order a pizza.
So, Asgore, how about making me a member of the Royal Guard?
Well, Papyrus, now that the war is over, we might not need the Royal Guard anymore.
What? Then what was the point of the Human's Quest?
They journeyed all that way, but I'm still not a member of the Royal Guard.
Truly, this is the worst possible ending.
So, Alphys, what do you want to do now that we're all free? We have the whole world to explore now.
Well, of course, I'm gonna go out and, I should be honest. I'm gonna stay inside and watch anime like a total loser.
That's the spirit. Everyone, a celebration to be losers.
Pepper says the right idea. Losing to Frisk is the best thing that ever happened to me.
Oh, you shucks.
You're gonna make me blush, and I said I wasn't gonna cry. So I'm glad that we... Huh? What is it, Asgore?
What's an anime?
Oh my god. Frisk, please. Help me explain what anime is to Asgore. You see, it's like a cartoon, but...
With swords. So it's like a cartoon, but with swords. Golly. That sounds neato. Where is this? Where can I see the anime?
Hold on. I think I have some on my phone. Look at this. Never mind.
Golly. Were those two robots?
Kissing?
Boy, technology sure is something, isn't it?
Yeah, it sure is.
Psst, Frisk.
You gotta tell me. Do you think Asgore and Toriel are ever gonna get back together?
Hell yeah! I ship them all the way, 100%. The energy levels for shipping are at maximum right now, and I ship the crap out of that. Yeah.
Yeah. That's what I hope too. Just think about how cute they must have been together. It's quickly becoming my number one ship of all time.
Mine too. Actually, no. Number two, after Max and Chloe, of course.
Tori and Gory. My old boss and his ex-wife. That sounds a lot less cool all of a sudden.
Howdy, Frisk. Sorry about almost trying to take your soul. I feel very bad about it. I hope we can still be pals.
Hey, don't worry about it, Asgore. I think everybody's tried to kill Frisk at least once.
That is true, apart from Alphys.
Oh, I see. In that case, I'm not sorry, Frisk.
Asgore, that's not what I meant! Is there anything else they can say?
Frisk, do not feel left out. I have been writing messages to you, as well. You still have my phone number after all this time, do you not?
What, really? Cell phone. Well...
Are you fucking kidding me?! I could get items from a box on my phone?! The amount of episodes I have gone back to find a box spirit. I'm so mad I'm coughing right now.
Frisk, how about you go look around for a young girl? Seeing how many good friends you've made here, I'm almost certain that you must have made some more.
Yep.
Sorry, I don't have time to talk, Frisk. I'm supposed to be working right now.
But you aren't working!
I know, and it's taken all my concentration.
It seems like you really botched your quest, Frisk. But I, the Great Papyrus, will always be your friend.
No matter how well you're trying to get rid of him.
Hey! That's true.
Hey, Alphys. Alphys! Do you think we can watch something with fighting next? Oh, and then something with princesses? Or fighting princesses?
I'll see if I can manage to find any like that online.
Yay!
On second thought, maybe I won't write fanfic of real people. I mean, isn't real life already the greatest fanfiction of all?
Kind of.
Don't tell anyone I said that. Cause I'm gonna post it online.
Everyone's gonna see it anyway.
Frisk, I just realized, now that we aren't fighting each other, I can finally ask you, would you like a cup of tea? Would you like a cup of tea?
You already asked me that!
Oh, well, actually the cup I had is cold now, so you shouldn't have it. But I'm so happy that you said yes. As soon as I can, I will make some more for you. Then we can be great pals.
Oh, you guys. If you're wondering, by the way, I was skipping through his text because he talks incredibly slowly. It was kind of hard to read. I'm going to miss all you guys. Tauriel, Sans, Papyrus, Undyne, Alphys, Asgore, who I didn't exactly know too much because I met you at the end of the game, but still. I'm going to miss you guys. You guys are the greatest friends the guy could have. But now, we must journey on to a new adventure, to a new life. Goodbye, Underground. I'm gonna miss you for a long, long time. Quick save. Let's do this. We've come so far to lose it all, but in the end, doesn't even matter. No, I'm just kidding. Through the door. If you leave here, your adventure will really be over. Your friends will follow you out of the underground. Don't leave, I'm ready. Let's do this. Goodbye, Underground. Wow.
Oh my!
Isn't it beautiful, everyone?
Wow, it's even better than on TV. Way better. Better than I ever imagined.
Frisk, you live with this. The sunlight is so nice and the air is so fresh. I really feel alive.
Hey, Sans! What's that giant ball?
We call that the sun, my friend.
We do not call that anything, Sans. You're a freaking skeleton. I'm the human here, buddy. Alright, also something you're not freaking telling me. Freaking Ness. Yeah, I know your secret, buddy.
That's the sun? Wowie! I can't believe I'm finally meeting the sun!
I could stand here and watch this for hours.
Yes, it is beautiful, is it not? But we should really think about what comes next.
Oh, right. Everyone, this is the beginning of a bright new future. An era of peace between humans and monsters.
Just because I broke out of there doesn't mean the humans are gonna forgive you for, like, killing one of them. They're still gonna be mad at you, you freaking dingleberries.
Frisk, I have something to ask of you. Will you act as our ambassador to the humans?
Sure, why not? I'm a child, but whatever.
Yeah, Frisk will be the best ambassador. And I, the Great Papyrus, will be the best mascot. I'll go make a good first impression.
Great, we're already off to a bad start.
Well, someone's gotta keep him from getting into trouble. See you guys.
Bye, Sans. Why are you going the opposite way? Man, do I have to do everything? Papyrus, wait! Goodbye, Undyne.
Hey, Undyne, wait up!
Goodbye, Alphys. Just those three now. Whoops. Whoops what?
Can I move? Should I do something? Well, gotta go.
Goodbye, Asgore. Just me and you again, Tauriel. Just like the beginning.
Seems that everyone is quite eager to set off. Frisk, You came from this world, right? So you must have a place to return to, do you not? What will you now?
I don't even have to pick. I'm staying with you, Galt Lady Mum.
What? Frisk? You really are a funny child. If you had said that earlier, none of this would have happened. It is a good thing you took so long to change your mind. Well, I suppose, if you really do not have any other place to go, I will do my best to take care of you for as long as you need. All right? Now, come along.
Aww.
Everyone is waiting for us.
Yay! And that was Undertale. In the meantime, I'm... No. Let's do this. The cast. We've got Froggit by Toby Wimson. Professional Frog, still a bit guilty. Mold Small by Toby. Luke's by Temmie. Found a new cave, reformed bully. Vegetoid and Migasp, or My Josp, I don't know. Popular nutritionist, casually enjoys life. Naps the Bluke by Toby. What's that gonna say?
Spooky DJ.
Yes! Freaking Dapper Blue Cat! Of course he has a car now. That just... A little tricycle! I love it, Sans. That's awesome. That's awesome.
Snowdrake and Ice Cap. Semi-successful comedian, thinking about its hat. Gift Trot, Doggo. Finding peace and quiet, has his own seeing eye dog. I couldn't read that then. Doggamy and Doggaressa. Doggamy, Dogga you, Dogga everybody in the room. Finally, number one nose nuzzle champions. Good job, guys, I'm proud of you. Lesser dog and greater dog. Searching for affection, excited by life changes. I'm glad, guys, and your head's still growing. Hey, it's the beach!
Onion-san!
Yay! Aw, look at him dying in a little bikini. That's cute. Aw, yay! I shit those guys so hard, it's amazing. This is great. Aaron and Moldvig. That's one's for you, Aaron. Still flexing. Idyllic life on the beach. Washua and Temmie, legendary janitor.
Temmie!
Mad Dummy and Chiron. Freaking Mad Dummy. Calm down just a bit. Taking piano lessons again. Good job, Chiron. Oh, yeah. Hey, it's Old Matt's son. Awesome. Burger pants and a bush. I didn't know you actually had a character sprite. That's awesome. Come on, everybody! Let's have a dance! A celebration dance! Vulcan and Sunderplane! Encouraging Space Eater finally confesses what? I don't! Pyrope and Muffet! Candle in the world's largest birthday cake. Spider success with a new bakery. Royal Guards! I'm so happy for those guys. Use your imagination. I'd rather not. Final Froggit wins a lot, giving life's own meaning, the long battle finally ending. Astigmatism. Domineering glasses seller. Makes sense. Magic and night night. Street magician taking a well-deserved nap. Amalgamates. The fucking weird freaky things living with their families. Oakley pokey poo. Aww, why is he wearing like a Hawaiian shirt or something?
Oh, ow! Ha!
Oh, and she's got glasses on! That's really pretty. Did she become a teacher? Goodbye, Undertale. I loved you. You're amazing. I'll never forget you. This is gonna take a while. What? But... Okay. Is this a TV channel? Oh, come on!
Did you really think it was over?
I mean, we haven't even done special thanks yet.
You're a dick.
Ready? Let's end all of this for good.
Let's do it! Yeah, Mildred! Yay! Now, I'm not sure exactly what you have to do here, but I'm not sure if you have to touch them or if you actually have to freaking, like, dodge them. I'm gonna try and dodge as many as I can. Dodge all the names! Up! Oh, almost. I'm very slow, though, for some reason. Ah! Oh, God. I can just do that. I'm cheating. I'm totally cheating right now. Oh! Fuck me in the anus. Well, I was bound to mess it up, wasn't I? I mean, come on. Let's be honest here. Ah! Fuck! Nah! Fucking shipple. I don't know what that means. Oh! Oh, fucking son of a Dutch oven. I don't know what that means. I don't know what anything means anymore. What? What? You can't just have a name appear game. That's cheating. I don't care anyway. This is the end! I did it! I finished the game! Oh, well, this looks complicated. Oh. Well, fuck me! I can't go at the same speed, so how the fuck am I meant to do that? Oh, more of this. Okay. Up.
Damn it!
Ah! God damn it! Dodge all the names! Oh! Damn you, Chantal! Why? Chantal, sorry. I pronounced that wrong. Because I'm an idiot. We all knew that already. Dodge. Is that it? Up! Oh, God. I touched all those people. You're welcome. I touched their hearts. No, thank you, good sir, and good people. Thank you. Oh, there's more. Aww. The worst thing is I'm actually incredibly hungry right now. I've not eaten, like, all day. I've just been recording this. Aww. I like it. I like it a lot. Undertale. The end. Whew! Wow, what a game. What a game. Now, some of you may be aware when I finish a series or just an episode of a series or whatever, like, with the Telltale Games and stuff, I like to give a little review of the game or, like, I'm going to give a review of the Pacifist run, considering I'm not done Genocide run, so I'm not done with this game yet. But I will quickly say, before, like, if you guys are thinking of, like, you know, clicking away or just thinking, oh, no more Undertale, oh, no. No, I will be doing the Genocide run, but trust me, it is not like this. It is different. It is not as beautiful and just, like, really cute and making me cry all the time. It's actually rather depressing, the Genocide run. As you can tell by the word genocide. There's a little doggy. Yay. By the word genocide. But I will be doing that, like I said. I also have some plans, because I've noticed on Game Jolt there's quite a lot of, like, fan battles, so I'm going to be doing a lot of them when I can. I might do them in between Genocide episodes, or I might do them after the Genocide run, so that, like, the whole game's done, and then I can move on to the fan stuff. I'm not too sure yet. You'll find out when you see it, to be honest. I've not quite got it figured out yet. But anyways, this was Undertale. This game, last year, because this game came out last year, this is now 2016, it came out in 2015. Last year, my favourite game of all time, well, not of all time, of the year was Life is Strange. And then, eventually, it got to the point where I saw this game. And after seeing this game and playing it for myself as well, this game is by far one of my favourite games of all time now. I don't think, for me personally, it doesn't quite top my number one game, which is The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time, because I grew up playing that game. I grew up watching my mum play that game, because my mum used to be a gamer as well, if you guys didn't know. She plays games occasionally now. and my dad was a gamer as well. And that game meant a lot to me, but this game as an adult really, really touched me and made me feel all of, like, the pacifist route always has just made me feel really happy, and I've really, really enjoyed playing this game because I can just sit down and play it, and I've had so many days, I'm not going to lie, where I've come home and I thought, you know what, I've just fucked the world, you know, and I've been like in a really bad mood, and I've come home, sat down to play this game and just thought, wow, all my cares just wash away when I play this game, and it just makes me feel really happy and makes me feel quite innocent in a sense. It makes me feel like a giddy little child in a toy store every time I play this game, and it reminds me of the innocence of youth and how good things are when you're a kid, even though there's all this weird shit with Flurry going on and all the weird mind screwy stuff. I don't know what that was all about. But I thought I'd also let you guys know that if you weren't sure what the story of Sam and Frisk is, Frisk is the character that you're playing all the way through the game. Sam, however, is not the character you are playing. You name them Sam because people think that's you, but you're not them. Sam is actually a child who came before Frisk, fell down before all this happened, and then, from what I can tell, like, don't quote me on this because I'm probably telling this a bit incorrectly, but it's from what I can remember, he pretty much was found by Asriel, and Asriel took him to his parents, who are Tauriel and Asgore. They then adopted the child because he couldn't leave or whatever, he didn't leave or whatever. They became friends and stuff, but then one day the child became very ill and eventually died. So Asriel took it, and I'm not sure if Asgore went with him, but Asriel took his body up to the surface to go and like bury him with his people, for him to be with his kind. And to bury him, pretty much. And the humans saw this monster holding a dead child and was like, oh my god, they killed him! You killed Kenny!
You bastards!
So they went after Asriel and attacked Asriel, and then Asriel eventually became wounded and eventually became Flowey because he was dying too after it sustained his wounds. Therefore, then, the humans put the barrier over the world of Undertale and said, right, you, fuck you, stay down there, we don't like you, you smell, and you're not invited to the birthday party anyway. So, that's what it says this. Not, okay, I'm making parts of this up about the birthday party, okay. But yeah, and then, so then, eventually, you know, other children have fallen down, died, or been killed, or whatever, and have eventually, you know, their souls have been taken, and then eventually Frisk falls down, and that's where Undertale begins. You are Frisk, you fall down. All this has happened, like, before. Other children have fallen down before, but they ended up dying and blah, blah, blah. So if you wonder what was going on with that, because it took me a while to understand it, that's what that was all about. And I also will point out, yes, I know that it may seem as if I may have fake reacted to some of the things, like with the Flowey boss, but the reason why is if I just sat there and went, yeah, I know what happens here, then I feel like it kind of spoils the experience for you guys. It kind of spoils what's going on. There is a lot of the game that I actually had forgotten about. A lot of the middle section I actually had no idea about because I kind of zoned out when I was like watching through that section. But I do apologize for you guys think that I've been faking or anything like that. I just thought it'd make it more enjoyable for you guys because as someone who watched who experienced this game for the first time by watching it, it would have really annoyed me if that person was like, oh yeah, this is the part where like this is actually a boss and this is actually gonna happen now, and yeah, now it's the Flowey's gonna kill Asgore, and you know, because that would have like ruined the surprise. Like with the Flowey boss, the first time I saw that, I was like, what the f-? I was like so like shocked and freaked out by it that I actually kind of like wanted to sleep with the light on that night because it creeped me out genuinely. I was like, what the fuck is that? What the hell? And it really shocked me. So if that person would have been like, yeah, by the way, this is about to get really freaky and scary, by the way, I would have been like, eh. And it wouldn't have bothered me. It wouldn't have shocked me half as much. So I felt like in order to sustain the experience for any of you guys who have not seen this game before, not played it before or whatever, and it's your first time going through this or watching this or whatever, I did it for you guys. But anyways, guys, this was Undertale. I freaking love this game. 100 out of 10. Would recommend. If you want to go and get this game yourself and play it for yourself, I'm not sure if it's available on mobile. I have heard it is, but don't quote me on that. Just Google it and see if it is. I'm not sure if it's Android or iPhone, but just check. I'm not quite sure if it is. But I do know, however, it is available on Steam. I'll try and put a link in the description for you guys if you want to go and see it for yourself. It's actually quite a cheap game. I think for me it was like maybe £6 or £7, which is maybe like $10 or some $10, $12. I'm not too sure. Don't quote me on that one. Which I know you will.
Hi. Seems as if everyone is perfectly happy. Monsters have returned to the surface. Peace and prosperity will rule across the land. Take a deep breath.
There's nothing left to worry about. Don't be a dick.
Well, there is one thing. One last fret. One being with the power to erase everything. Everything everyone's worked so hard for. You know who I'm talking about, don't you?
That's right. Brian Blessed.
I mean, what? We're talking about you. You still have the power to reset everything. Toriel, Sans, Asgore, Alphys, Papyrus, Undyne. If you so choose, everyone will be ripped from this timeline and sent back before all this ever happened. Nobody will remember anything. You'll be able to do whatever you want. That power. I know that power. That's the power you were fighting to stop, wasn't it? The power that I wanted to use. But now, the idea of resetting everything. I don't think I could do it all again. Not after that. So please, just let them go. Let Frisk be happy. Let Frisk live their life.
Never!
But if I can't change your mind, if you do end up erasing everything, you have to erase my memories too. I'm sorry. You've probably heard this 100 times already, haven't you?
Nope.
Well, that's all. See you later, Sam.
My name's Frisk, idiot. Okay, so after reloading, well, after going back to the main menu, it played some really creepy music, so that's already an ominous sign for the genocide run. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to slap that like button, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Pip, pip, toodaloo!